The types of instructions: 1 byte instruction, 2 byte instruction, 3 byte instruction. What do we mean by 1 byte, 2 byte, and 3 byte? Instruction that require only 1 byte for their execution is called the 1 byte instruction. Examples are move. Now, 2 byte instructions. Instructions that require 1 byte for their execution and 1 byte for their operand. So these are the 2 byte instructions. And next one is 3 byte instructions. 1 byte for execution and 2 bytes for their operands. These are called the 3 byte instruction. Means we require 3 bytes for execution of the instructions. For example, STA. Now, types of instruction set. Now, there are 2 types of instruction set, RISC and CISC. This is the CISC and this is the RISC. What is the full form? It stands for Complex Instruction Set Computer. It provides a large number of instructions. These instructions include some complex instruction to perform complex tasks. These were developed to complete the complicated task in an easy and flexible manner so that compiler or other translator has to do very little work for translating the code into machine language. As simple as that, so compiler have to work less. These instructions are memory based and the computer requires a separate circuitry for these instructions. These are the examples, multiplication and so on. These are the RISC. It stands for Reduced Instruction Set Computer. It is a based on concept that complex operation can also be performed using a simple instruction. It uses set of simple instructions that may be completed into a simple single cycle. It is faster and less expensive than CISC. It uses registers for storing data and instructions. Okay, these are the instruction set. Now addressing modes. CPU access a memory location by means of their addresses. The address of the operands used in the instruction is specified in different ways by the instruction. The method of addressing the location of operand is called the addressing modes. Means we have to, if we are using the, performing the operation on the operand, we need the addresses of the operands. Operands means where the values are stored. What value are stored? So on that value, we have to reach first. How we can reach that value? By the address. So the method of addressing the location of operand is called the addressing mode. So it is called the addressing modes. But there are 4 addressing modes as follows: immediate addressing, register addressing, direct addressing, indirect addressing.